Hey, you.
Yes?
You need to pay for your room tonight. Don't tell me you don't have any cash.
No, I do.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Morning.
Be careful out there. Those thugs are out there somewhere.
Yeah, I know. You should watch out too.
Right.
Stay away from anyone suspicious looking. Then come find me.
Okay, I will.
Ren.
Yo! Nice work, man.
Hey.
Later.
Thank you.
Sorry, but are you Wen?
That I am.
I have some questions.
Well, that all depends on whether you're willing to help me out a little first. You can ask me whatever you want after that.
Sure.
The ducks went into hiding. Mind finding 10 of them for me?
Huh?
I've got other business to attend to, so I'll be counting on you.
Guess I've got no choice.
Thanks for the help. You're pretty good. Wrangled ducks before, have you?
No, but I have experience with chickens.
Chickens? You're a funny one. So, what did you want to ask me?
Someone at the restaurant told me that you have seen the red snakes.
Red snakes? Leave me out of that conversation, young man.
So you know about them?
I've seen them around New Paradise.
New Paradise?
Yeah, they come and go around that place with all the games.
Adventure area, huh?
Will that be all? I'm busy too, you know.
Sure.
Oh, almost forgot. There's your reward. I'm always hiring if you're in need of a job.
Thank you very much. Hello, Mr. Wen.
Come to help out again, have you?
Sorry?
We've got a... So...
Another time.
That's how...
Sure. Excuse me.
I'll be right with you.
Do you know the way to New Paradise?
It is almost directly ahead. You will have to take a slight detour and make your way to the river.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Excuse me.
Welcome to the Peking Duck House. Thank you for coming.
Do you know the way to New Paradise?
Yes, it's past Heaven's Fist. There's no straight shot. You've got to go through Vendor Avenue.
Got it. Thanks for the tip.
Welcome. Until next time.
Excuse me.
Hello there.
What's the matter?
Traveling alone is comfortable, but sometimes I get lonely.
Ah, okay.
Must be nice. You have a cute girlfriend to travel with.
Shenhua isn't my...
So her name is...
She is.
Wow.
Really?
I wonder if I'll have a fateful encounter out and about in the...
Oh. Pardon me.
Hey there, how about a new outfit? You need stylish new clothes if you want to attract some tail.
Do you know the way to New Paradise?
It's up past the promenade. You'll get all sweaty walking up those stairs. Buy a new shirt to change into.
I'm good, thanks.
No one likes a stinky dude.
I'll, keep that in mind.
Hey there, help. I won't steer you.
New Paradise. Is this it? Ren.
Yo!
Hey. Pardon me.
What can I do for you?
Have you seen any of the red snakes?
I'm not at liberty to answer that question.
It's about the red snakes. I see. Hi.
The general public can step no further.
I see. Excuse me.
Hey, come and take a look at our hottest instruments. We have all the latest models.
Have you seen any of the red snakes around?
Hey, man, we don't jam with criminal elements in New Paradise. I see him going in and out of the prize exchange, though.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
Care for a drink? I can prepare one.
Have you seen any of the red snakes around?
We prefer to serve customers who enjoy their drinks at a reasonable volume. And we pay the price for that, I'll have you know.
Okay, thanks.
Lately, they've taken to passing by here en route to the prize exchange.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Excuse me.
Hello, and welcome. Welcome to the Muren Cafe.
Have you seen any of the red snakes around?
The red snakes? Ah, those pests.
What happened?
They really made life hell for us recently. They just tore through here, either drunk or drunk on power. They knocked all the dummies over and flipped tables. It was horrible. If Mr. Su hadn't shown up, who knows how bad things would have gotten.
Mr. Sure?
The martial arts teacher at Liu Ha Hall. He tossed them out of here in no time. Serves him right for picking on us.
Mr. Sure, at Liu Ha Hall. Excuse me.
Looking for a quick hit? Welcome to the newest hotspot in Yaowu, the Muren Cafe.
Do you know where Liu Ha Hall is?
Liu Ha Hall? Liu Ha Hall is out on Blossom Road. And Blossom Road is up past the promenade. There's a massive building there. You won't miss it.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know the way to Liu Ha Hall?
It's just up ahead.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Excuse me.
Running on in?
I'm looking.
It's the stunning building just in front.
Okay. Excuse me.
Hit me.
Is this the way to Liu Ha Hall?
That it is.
I'm looking for Mr. Sure.
Mr. Sure? I haven't seen him today, come to think of it.
Okay. Thanks.
Come by again tomorrow.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Pardon me.
Greetings! Be sure to look at our selection. We also have orchids. Would you like a charm? If you're looking for a souvenir from...
I see.
Give me your... Blossom, I might even...
Okay.
So, what'll it be?
that nice?
We've got a nice selection. And just so you know, we also buy medicinal herbs.